welcome back, lads. Congratulations on your first piece of business, Eddie. The insurers offered open form while you were on your way down there. You've just made the company $50,000. I thought that deserved a few bubbles, eh?
Yeah, well, I made a lot of interesting discoveries down there.
Oh, yeah? Like what, exactly?
Like the fact that it was our red-scarfed friends responsible. And they knew my name.
Oh, really? Now, that is interesting. Well, can you tell your fan club not to be so unruly next time they pay a visit, huh?
I don't know who the hell these guys are. Their leader mentioned a whole load of names I'd never heard before, shortly before trying to blow us both to smithereens with a grenade.
Oh, well, there's sincerity for you. So what are you going to do now?
I found these papers on the ship. Looks like a list of instructions, but they seem to be written in some kind of code.
That is Arabic, Eddie.
Oh, right. Can you read it?
Of course. My father taught it me at his knee. He was a devout Muslim, and Arabic is the language of the Quran. Let me see now. Most of these are radio frequencies and timings for the attack. Not much help, really. Wait, what's this?
Yes?
Yeah, here are coordinates in latitude, longitude, and instruction rendezvous at the Ford Post. Looks like we know where their base is.
Right then. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. How far away is this island, Moses?
It's several hundred nautical miles. It's too far for the helicopter. We'll have to go by boat.
We?
Of course, Eddie. You're part of the company now, and I'll not let you go alone. Rusty, are you ready to fight?
I'm really feeling a bit unsteady, truth to be told. Can't Vasil go with you?
Vasil has gone to pick up supplies. He won't be back till tomorrow.
Oh, well, I better stay here and man the radio. Give my love to our wee red-headed friend. And, fellas, let's try to do an actual paying job next time, okay?
So, what's the plan, Eddie?
Let's moor up in that bay ahead. Then we'll go have a look around, see what we can find.
Machine gunners. They pinned me down.